So hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we will be playing Witcher's Wild Hunt. I am in a continuation of the game, but hope you will like this gameplay.
Flooded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Come on, Roach.
Dragon's nest. Need to destroy it.
So that was my mistake.
Dragon in nest.
Thank you.
that silver tower. Wasn't them that attacked those people. Gotta be a royal wyvern hiding around here somewhere. More will spawn. Need to destroy the nests. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it.
It's huge. What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Let's see what missions we have now. Yeah.
Thank you. Greetings.
I found your friends.
I have spoken to them. They're too damn bad. Tom Hill didn't make it. Here, take this.
Thanks. Farewell.
How can I help you?
Take care now.
How may I assist you?
Need some armor. so long.
Witcher! Greetings! Baron's not here. Rode off to find a healer. For the wife, naturally.
I know. Seen what's happening outside the gates?
What do you mean? Baron left me in command. Told the boys to set things right, put them in order. The new order.
They're murdering and pillaging.
That is the new order. And I don't give a flying fuck if you like it or not.
What do you say we come up with something? Kicks and giggles.
Better be sitting around scratching our asses.
Plowing hangover.
Pam-param, pam-pam-param, pam-param. What do you say we flog some hick? Yeah, for kicks and giggles.
One foot up this.
Don't object to you.
What did I do to deserve your company?
No, the price for their help. Blood. They're nightmares.
See?
This
blood print.
Don't be shy now. Looking doesn't cost a thing. There's plenty to behold. This here's a collection of wonders that belong to the Mage Irimas. A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
How do you get a hold of these? Never heard of a mage willingly parting with his treasures?
No one asked Irimas's will. He was burned at the stake a fortnight ago.
Strange they didn't burn his stuff with him. Witch hunters let you resell it just like that?
Why wouldn't they? These are common goods, some valuable only as collectibles, perhaps.
All right, I get it. These items aren't actually common.
Rumor has it, each is an enchanted key.
Rumor happened to mention where to find the locks these keys open?
Sadly, no. Why, if I knew, you could hardly expect me to sell them.
Where did Irimas live?
Had a lovely residence south of Oxenford. Badly damaged now, as he made the hunters pay dearly for his skin.
Show me what you have. Farewell. Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved, but produced using magic. Ought to ask Triss about it. In here. That stench. Ripe cheese. Seems Irimas was a tyromancer. What did he make this cheese out of? Necker milk? Need to be careful. the cheeses. Vesemir will get a kick out of this when I tell him. Not sure this can get any worse. Share this discovery with Lambert. Foglets are immune to the smell of old cheese. Thank you. their vault. I should look around. Magic barrier still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off. Nahalani's eye. Ought to use it. Deadly as Aramus's cheeses, it's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler. Fresh air, finally.
So I hope you will like the gameplay, and if you like it, then like, share and subscribe, and thank you. Peace.